100 days have made me older since the last time that I've saw your pretty face. 1,000 lies have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face.
What?
I'm here without you.
A high-grade brainstem glioma. It's a tumour. And it's very unusual in a female of your age.
Tumour.
Cancerous growth. That she may die in months rather than years.
Best mate ever. Yeah. I'm just bleeding, dying as well. You should see the state she's in, Josh. I couldn't leave her.
Oh, no, but you could leave me standing outside like an idiot, yeah? Just waiting and waiting.
Crystal. It ain't dying. It's like walking out of prison into the fresh air and the sunshine. You think it's true? I know it is. What if he's angry with me? I've never been to church, prayed. I know a prayer. Someone taught it to me when I was little. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. I think that'll do. I think that'd be fine, girl.
We are here today to celebrate the memory of Zandra Plackett.
Most of all, Crystal. My best friend. She helped me not to be afraid of dying. Love you, Crystal. Love you, Crystal!